Live in Deland, Volusia County, Clare, that's West 2 News.
A reward is on the table tonight in a heinous animal abuse case in Orange County. Be warned, the pictures you're about to see are difficult to look at. Deputies say residents in Dr. Phillips Park found a dog roaming around their neighborhood back in May. Investigators say the dog was tortured and starved to the brink of death. The dog eventually died from its injuries. Officials are offering a $2,000 reward for information in this case.
It's not just a rock. It's